happening today, another summertime staple returns to the Miami Valley. The 169th Montgomery County Fair kicks off at the fairgrounds at noon. Last year's fair was canceled due to COVID-19, so this year organizers are going all out. The fair features rides, games, food, music, a dog show, much more. Fair goes through next Saturday, July 17th.